Anybody familiar with Sour Patch Extreme? You might think you like Sour Patch, and maybe you've tried the somewhat underwhelming Sour Patch. Did I forget to pause it? Maybe you've tried the somewhat underwhelming Sour Patch Berry or the Sour Patch Watermelon. And those are all right. They're pretty good. But if you appreciate a Sour Patch but want something new, you gotta try these Sour Patch Extreme. They actually taste different. And if you go to the Sour Patch website and enter code 4PP, you get 10% off your next purchase. I'm just kidding. I made that shit up. But if Sour Patch wants to sponsor us, that shit is fine. Shit. I'm gonna try to get some money. So I can maybe buy something. But I got, oh fuck. I gotta be fast because the ghost will come. So now I got some cash. Sometimes a good way to get money is to bomb shit, like if you're in a real bind. But don't do that! Always good to pick shit up because you can throw it at things. You can trigger traps that way as well. Especially in the first world where there's arrow traps. Super necessary. Okay, what happened here? No! Yeah, don't kill a dude because that's no good. Oh my god. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. You monkey! You saw that shit? Ah! compass. This tells you where the exit is. Pretty useful. You! Compass. Pretty nice. Wait a minute. Terrorist? What the fuck? What did I do? Fucking kill him. Run from that guy. I don't know why I'm a goddamn terrorist. That's great. That's great. That's great. All that is really great! Twelve bombs? Holy shit. Great. I have all those bombs, so fuck it. Fuck! It's okay. As long as you don't land on top of spikes, you're okay. So you can do like that. Fuck you! Damn it. Fucking monkey on my back! Great. Great. Mm-hmm. Game is tough. The game is tough. Anybody know what Tunnel Man's gonna ask for next time, or is it randomized? I gave him two fucking bombs. Great, 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 great. Great, 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 great. Doing great over here. Doing great. Great. Water rushing. I always do really well in those stages. Great, great, great! Kissed by a dude on the dick. So saving dudes are pretty useful because you get health back and you can even go at over 4 health if you rescue enough people. Yeah, I don't know what to... I have no idea where the exit is. Not that way. Not that way. There it is. Oh, wait. Oh, should I try to get that crate? Ah, fuck it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, no! 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 Fucking vampire! Well, bombs. Oh wait. Get that shotgun. Get that blasty blast. Great, great. Great. I was doing so fucking good that round. Damn, that pisses me off. See, bullshit like this pisses me off too. What am I about to do there? Fuck you, I'm gonna die. I was so close. Damn it! Hey, Gray Fox around? He's gonna play after I'm done. I'm curious what he's gonna play. Oh, fuck that trash, man. You kill the queen bee, she drops an item that gives you 4 health. So I was up at 5, but then I got knocked down to 4th. I have no bombs. Great. I did not mean to do that. I really did not mean to do that. Doesn't matter. I was fucked. I wanted to die. Bad run. Great, great. Let's not paying attention. Hate that stage anyways. Fuck you! Fuck that. Don't ever steal a man. I didn't kill him, I freed him. You know what? This game is tough. It's hard. It's hard. It's a hard game. Kiss. Hell yeezy. Fuck. I hate bats. Did I ever tell you I hate bats? That's just bad fucking news. Man, that's just bad news. that shit gets bad real quick! And I'm dead. Fuck! Fuck this game! Oh, fuck you!